Welcome students. Today's subject is Geography, Class 8, Chapter 1, Local Time and Standard Time, Part 2. In the previous video, we have learned about the longitudes. And in this video, we are going to learn about the local time. Local time. The time of a place as decided by the location of the sun in the sky is known as its local time. Different longitudes have a different timing for sunrise, noon and sunset. For example, when it is noon at Mumbai, it wouldn't seem at Kolkata. Because Kolkata lies to the east of Mumbai, it would already be afternoon in the Kolkata. The local time of a place on the Earth's surface is determined with the reference to its noon time. This implies that the places lying on the same longitude have the same local time. There is no difficulty when the local time is used for a small area, but when the people living in a larger area across different longitudes have to interact with each other, then using the local time could lead confusion. In such cases, using the local time is not convenient.
Always remember, the Earth takes almost 24 hours to complete one rotation. The Earth rotates by the 360 degree divided by 24 hours is equal to 15 degree in 1 hour around its own axis. The Earth takes 60 minutes divided by 15 degree is equal to 4 minutes to cover 1 degree. This means that for each degree of longitude, the local time differs by 4 minutes. The local time of a place can be calculated with the reference to the time at the prime meridian. For understand this, we will see some examples. Example first, Mashhad, a town in Iran, is located on the 60 degree east longitude. When it is 12 noon at the Greenwich, calculate the local time of Mashhad. Statement: as we move towards the east of the prime meridian, the local time increases by 4 minutes for every longitude. The difference between the longitude of two places, that Greenwich and Mashhad, is equal to 60 degree. Difference in a local time is equal to 60 into 4 is equal to 240 minutes. 240 minutes divided by the 60 minutes is equal to 4 hours. Means the time of a Mashhad would be 4 pm. This implies that the time at the Mashhad would be 4 in the noon. Example 2. Manaus, city in Brazil, is located on 60 degree west longitude. What would be the local time at Manaus when it is 12 noon at the Greenwich? Statement: as we move towards west of the prime meridian, the local time decreases by 4 minutes for every longitude. So, the difference in the longitude between two places is equal to 60 degree. The total difference in time is equal to 60 into 4 is equal to 240 minutes. 240 minutes divided into 60 minutes is equal to 4 hours. Means, as Manaus is located to the west of Greenwich, the local time of Manaus is behind of the Greenwich time by 4 hours. And therefore, when it is noon at Greenwich, it would be 8 in the morning at Manaus. We have studied that the local time is different for the different parts of the world. The daily routine of the people that is determined according to the local time in those places. In your book, a map has been given. This map shows the local time of a different longitudes. Study this map and answer the following questions. Use the relation between the degrees and time for this. Question first, between which longitudes does the region experiences daytime? The region between the 90 degree west to the 90 degree east experiences daytime. Which longitude experiences noon and midnight respectively? 0 degree longitude and 180 degree longitude experiences noon and midnight respectively. Edward from New Orleans is on which longitude? Edward from New Orleans is on 90 degree west longitudes. What is the time of Accra City? So, Accra City is located on the African continent and it is located at the 0 degree longitude. So, time of the Accra City is 12 noon. At the same time, what is Sharad from Patna and Yagahito from Japan doing? What is the time in these cities? Answer: Sharad is returning home from school and Yagahito is preparing for the night sleep. It is 5:30 p.m. at Patna and 9:20 p.m. at Tokyo. Select any one longitude and calculate the local time of the longitude lying 1 degree to the east and west of this longitude. Answer: The selected longitude is 80 degree east. The local time of selected longitude is 5:20 p.m. So, longitude of 1 degree east ahead of the selected longitude, the time of this longitude will be 5:24 p.m. And the longitude of 1 degree west behind of the selected longitude, the time will be of this longitude is 5:16 p.m. Think about it. What is the maximum number of local times that can there be in the world? There are 360 local times. How many longitudes pass the sun in 1 hour? The sun passes 15 longitudes in 1 hour. When the sun directly overhead at a place on the earth, it is noon over there. While telling the time midnight and noon, we put AM in front of the time. This means anti-meridian. When the longitude cross the noon time, then the time is past midday or afternoon. The time between the noon and midnight is denoted by PM, means post-meridian. Longitude lying to the east of any longitude are ahead of the time at that longitude, while those lying to the west are behind. As the distance between two longitudes increase, their local time also start increasing. If we multiply the difference between longitudes in degrees by 4 minutes, then the difference between the respective local times can be calculated. The difference in longitude can be known with the help of a globe or a map. Do it. Carry out the activity given on page number 75 and 76. Understand the standard time of various locations. See if you can find out the standard time at two opposite longitudes with this activity. A world map has given on page number 76. Cut it along with the dotted line and paste the cut map on the cardboard. Now make cylinder out of this map. While making the cylinder, make sure the 180 degree longitudes on the left and the right side are superimposed on each other. Keep in mind that the longitude interval is 15 degree each in this map. On the same page, a strip showing hours is also given. On the strip, 24 hours has been shown with the 1 hour markings. 0 and 24 hour markings show midnight, while 12 hour marking shows noon. Cut the strip and stick around the map. Make sure The 0 and 24 hours marking superimposed on each other while doing so. To do the above mentioned activity, understand the steps along with the pictures given alongside. When you match the marking of any time with any longitude on the map, you will know the time at other longitudes. With this moving strip and the cylinder, you can play the game of local times. Thank you, children. Remaining part of this lesson, we will see in next video.